Now let's talk about the development of language skills. So at the age of 6 months, a baby can babble in monosyllables only. At the age of 9 months, he starts babbling in bisyllables like mama or dada. At the age of 1 year, he can say one or two words. So at the age of 1 year, he starts speaking in words and he can say only one or two meaningful words. At the age of 2 years, he begins to join these words into a sentence. So sentence formation begins at the age of 2 years. At the age of 3 years, he can tell his name, age, and gender. So at the age of 3 years, he can tell whether he is a baby girl or a baby boy. At the age of 4 years, he can narrate stories and poems. So at the age of 4 years, the narration starts at the age of 4 years. At the age of 5 years, he begin to understand complex instructions. So at the age of six months, only monosyllable babbling. At the age of 9 months, babbling in bisyllables. Word formation at the age of 1 year, sentence formation at the age of 2 years. At the age of 3 years, he can tell his name, age, and gender. At the age of four years, narration starts, so he can narrate stories and poems. While at the age of 5 years, he begin to understand complex instructions. So that was all about language milestones. In the next video, we will talk about certain red flags in the developmental milestones, where referral to a pediatrician is recommended.